Thank you. For coming out tonight. We shot such a short notice. Thank you very, very much. This is our last show before we head to South America, so we want to make it special, right? We're gonna have a good time tonight. We got a couple of songs now out of the album Coma Lies. It was a few years ago. I don't know if you remember. This one is called Self-Deception.
Thank you. This next song, it's been often mistaken by a religious song, which is not, because it's a song about freedom of ideas. We don't want anybody to tell us what to do with our lives and what we want to do every single day. So we want to share this song with you, and we want to hear you all in the chorus loud and clear. And you know that's very, very easy. It goes, heavens and light.
Thank you.
some great energy here tonight, right? So we're gonna keep going and take this energy even to a higher level, right? Next one is called Fragile! We'll be right back.
and enjoy one of the new songs. It's called End of Time.
Thank you.
hurt in love? Have you ever been betrayed by the person you love the most? I know it happened to a lot of us, and it's the worst feeling to be betrayed by that special person. But we can only learn from life, get better, and rise above because we're better than that. This song is for everyone in here who had his heart broken, torn to pieces. Let's get a little revenge with one of our new songs. It's called Intoxicated.
Thank you.
favor. Do you think you guys can still sing? Are you tired? You're not tired, you can't sing. So let's see if you guys can sing the second part of what I'm gonna sing right now. Let's try.
Tell me who you are.
That was all right, but I know that Louisville can do much better. I remember when we played here last time, you guys were real, real loud. So let's try to do it one more time, Louisville style. Are you guys ready? Tell me who you are. I see a t-shirt of a band we absolutely love. Typo Negative. Do you know Typo Negative? Well, this next song was originally written just the night, the same night that Peter Steele died. And it was hard for us because it was not only one of our biggest inspirations together with Typo Negative, but also a friend and a great musician that we admired. So I know that you might have lost somebody in your life. Same happened to us. Think about the special person here in this lesson. And we're gonna see you all next time. Goodbye, Louisville. This is My Spirit.
Yeah.